And now, WWE presents Money in the Bank.